Hello everybody, DieCastMan24, and today we are here on a Monday, and if you guys saw my comment yesterday for the dirt practice, yes, it did rain pretty bad here yesterday, but as you can tell, if I can find it, there is Bristol Motor Speedway, and like, I should be turning the camera with the YouTube edition, but it's not working for some reason, but, Truex just won the truck race, surprisingly. That just ended like 20, maybe you would say a full minute now, but we are gonna go a little bit more hunting. I'll probably want to do a video on that, but I will probably post it on Instagram. So we're probably gonna look at some of the merch, and then we're probably gonna head inside. Then we're here. Apologize, but we're here for the cups. So let's go watch some cup racing. Let's go! All right, guys, we have made it to the spot. As you can tell, we got a great spot. And yes, we're in the shade. But I'll show you that because I only got three. But here's William Byron's, I think how you say that. His first one of the 2017 mini series season. And I got two, but I think you guys will like this one. But the box is pretty destroyed. It's a 2011 Kevin Harvick Limited Edition Adult Collector, sponsored by Budweiser. So some of the cars are wrapping up, but the last one and not least is Byron 6 Minis Championship. Look at those W's. Is it ready? But, that's the only one that got. We got a little bit into a green flag start, so what's at the green flag?
Here we go, guys.
Please welcome Executive Vice President and General Manager of Bristol Motor Speedway, Jerry Caldwell, along with Bristol Motor Speedway team members. On behalf of everyone working to vaccinate our country, including Food City and the team here at Bristol Motor Speedway.
Drivers, start your engines!
Thank you. on the lead lap. Chris Wynton and Kyle Busch is remembering to have turned loose again here as the deal enters the Geico restart. So Geico is now open. Extra 15% man of car focus there. RV Plus. He has a Geico.com.
Brought to you by Coca-Cola. So many delicious Coca-Cola flavors.